Somalia has been beset by one of the longest and most destructive crises in the post-Cold War era. The Somali people have endured 19 years of complete state collapse, civil war, chronic insecurity, and recurring humanitarian crises. An estimated 1 million Somalis are today refugees scattered across the globe. This has been an exceptionally traumatic period for the Somali people.
My name is Fathia Absie. I am working on a documentary that is telling the story of the Somali vanishing boys. The name of the documentary is called Broken Dreams. It's about the Somali boys, the youth that left Minneapolis and also Seattle, Washington, and went back to Somalia to actually fight alongside Al-Shabaab. I'm also trying to examine how this story affected the entire Somali community in the United States, particularly Minnesota, Minneapolis, Seattle, Washington, as well as Columbus, Ohio, which is the second largest Somali community in the U.S., and also everywhere else in the U.S. This story examines the Somali community and how this story affected, you know, their lives. It's been very rough ever since this story came to light. You know, as far as the lives of the Somali communities in the U.S. And I've had a wonderful access. The Somali community in Minneapolis and different parts of the country have really welcomed me with open arms and opened their homes and their offices and their lives to me, so I can tell this story. We shot 60% of the documentary so far, and it's been incredible. Our lives, our deaths and destructions have become meaningless as far as, you know, the Somali people goes. Nobody tells our stories the way we should. So from a Somali woman point of view, from a mother and a sister point of view, I wanted to be able to tell our story. So what I like to ask the Somali people everywhere is that I think it's about time that we tell our stories. So I ask you to be very supportive. Don't listen to stories. There are a lot of crazy stories and rumors, you know, so don't believe the hype. I urge you to be able to, when the documentary comes out, to just go ahead and come and see the documentary on your own and take this journey with me. Thank you.
Thank you.